It's like we've worked for two entire decades, developing something that gives each of us the ability and access to express ourselves as individuals. What happened to our freedom? It seems like this is yet another force field the government has inflicted upon us to enable more control, more power. Why do we have the least of the say? Why is it that the uneducated of the internet are the ones calling all the shots? The ones that don't understand the concept of the World Wide Web. Each and every one of us is a product of the internet. The internet is a product of us. It has grown with us and nourished within our generation. And as it stands now, I will not let it be taken control of by some power-hungry motherfuckers. Fuck Sobra! At gaining more access to tools which would in turn speed the process of learning, communicating, and sharing. It enables us to gain awareness of what's happening across the globe and share what we see or hear. Social networking sites have granted us the ability to share information that much easier. Songs, pictures, videos. Something as simple as posting a link generated by the internet be classified as copyright infringement, therefore forcing sites to feel obligated to take them all down. What would the internet really be without reblogging, reposting, retweeting? The internet was created to make lives easier, not harder. The internet was developed to break our limits, not create them.
I'm Once upon a time, there was a ghost, and his name was Charlie.
That's honky. Scientists! wanna be a spaceman, explore a distant land. As we contemplate the credible, unfold the master plan. We say jump and they say how high. I wanna soar across the sky. A revolution is a resource, and we got enough starting up. Countdown to the scientists.